This event is called the Special Olympics Training Days. It's an opportunity for the athletes from the other schools to come and do the events here that they're going to do when they go to the regular Olympics and get a feel for what it's like to be on the track, what it's like to have a crowd cheering for them, so that when they go to compete, they'll already have some of that, all those nerves worked out of their system. It is truly a community gift from Gaither and supporting groups. We have the Rough Riders here, we have students here from USF, then we have all the coaches and volunteers and parents that come with each school so they can participate. And then here, our students volunteer to be buddies with these athletes to take them around during the day. And then some of our clubs form the booths that are on the basketball court and the tennis courts, so that when they're not competing, they can go to the Olympic Village and have some fun in the meantime. I love this event because it gives an opportunity for people to see everybody has a gift and everybody has a talent and everybody deserves to be celebrated. And that's what today's about. Today, we celebrate everybody and their special gifts.